In this technique, the chopper will dive down under the hemi nucleus and will elevate it up into the central safe zone. The phaco tip and chopper are then directed towards each other on position one along the same horizontal axis with the fragment sandwiched in between. This will bisect the hemi nucleus into two pieces and again is carried out entirely on irrigation alone. This technique works on soft, dense, and extremely dense cataracts as it utilizes mechanical forces.